But no, I agree with the fact that we've had a very privileged life.
True.
I know that I've been through, but it again, having a privileged life doesn't mean you can't have mental issues. It doesn't mean you can't have issues because
True.
everybody and it for each person it's different. Yes, there are some factors that take more
Correct.
precedence than
Yeah.
some others in different lives. And as
Yeah.
we mentioned before, everybody is their own person. They live their own life. They are cut from a different cloth. And
Correct.
it's something that it's kind of something we need to kind of understand and kind of look into ourselves and maybe kind of get it out as well to an
True.
extent, because if we don't talk about it, if we
Yeah.
don't if we let it fester in, I think we get into a state that can take us to some really really bad places.
True.
And
True.
it's important to just have like some kind of person, whether it even if it's not your friend. For in our case, you can talk about it to us if you
Yeah,
feel
we
not if
feel.
you feel uncomfortable to talk to anybody else.
Yeah.
We don't know who you are, you don't know who we
Yeah,
are.
correct.
You can just come talk about your trouble. And we it's just something, if because we aren't professionals here,
Correct.
we can't give you prescriptions, or we can't give you like professional advice. But what we
Yeah.
can do is lend you an ear that
Yeah, correct.
a friend can,
Correct.
that someone.
No, that's brilliant. And even if that's not something you're comfortable with, this is something that I used to do a while ago. Is before I met this dude, and we had this nice safe space to talk about. I really didn't have a
And
lot of
it took us a
people.
while to get
Yeah,
this space,
it
right? It's
took
not
us.
easy
Yeah, so that's
always,
another.
so.
I think that's another key point about safe spaces, right? You just don't get them overnight. It takes a while. It takes some
Takes a
amount
lot of
of
fart jokes in between. Also, really
really
shitty jokes in general,
shitty
right?
jokes, puns
So,
intended, right?
yeah.
So you gotta keep at it. But if you don't have such a person in your life, consider just putting on earphones, going to your sound recording, and talk to yourself.
Yeah.
That helped me. It doesn't matter what I was going through or how severe or intense it was, but just the fact that I was able to get it out from my mind, Because see, in your mind, when you're just thinking it inside your own head, it's just mixed with like a billion other thoughts, and none of those thoughts take importance. They're just like, imagine having 100 television sets and 100 channels being switched on at the same time. It's like that. It's too much chatter,
Yeah.
and I think a lot of us can relate with that restlessness. But when you sort of switch on that sound recorder and you begin talking about that out loud.
Not unlike what we are doing right now. We just switched on a sound recorder on our phone and we're just talking.
Yeah, exactly. So just do that. I mean, I think the whole idea about the past few things that we've said
Yeah.
is just talk. I mean, like battles have been
Yeah,
averted
like
because people spoke, again, this is not to say that if that solved that, it can solve this, but
yeah.
I don't know. I feel
See,
that
it's always something that helps. We aren't
yeah
saying this is a solution to
मतलब
anything. It
ट्राई कर
doesn't have
लो
to,
लाइक
yeah.
ट्राई इट आउट.
इसमें कुछ गलत नहीं
हाँ,
है
व्हाट्स द
पर से.
वर्स्ट केस, राइट? यू हैव
Yeah.
अ फोन रिकॉर्डिंग ऑफ योर सेल्फ एंड यू साउंड स्टूपिड दैट यू कैन जस्ट
Yeah, you
डिलीट.
can kind of laugh at yourself about it. It
या
doesn't
ओ
it might
दैट
just
हेल्प्स, दैट
yeah,
हेल्प्स
that
सो
helps,
मच. लाइक
right?